In the beginning itself, we conduct the annual sports because our students will be going for the state level and the nationals soon after the sports conducted in the campus. For every child, a sporting event is very important. A sound body and a sound mind is very important for learning. So we need to have a very fit body for a fit mind also. That is why we are having the PT periods here in the school, just to make you refresh and renew after a long stay inside the classroom having your lessons. So we have to burst out our energy that is there within. When we play, we run, we jump, and all that things.
PT mistresses, Mr. Rajeshwari and Mrs. Sankra, school leader Sabir Morris, and assistant school leader Sudhir Dhananathi.
Standard 7, a participant in the under 14 boys skating event at the national meet held at Pune. The torch now being passed to Nandana J of plus 1. Nandana had participated in under 19 girls chess competition held at national meet conducted at Hyderabad. Aryan B. Radish of Standard 7 receiving the torch. Aryan had participated in under 14 boys 80 meter hurdles at the national meet in Bangalore. Aryan handing the torch over to Ashwin Johnson of plus 2. Ashwin was a participant in under 17 boys shot put at the national meet in Bangalore. The torch being passed on to Srijit Narayanan of Standard 10. He was a participant in under 17 boys 100 meter hurdles at the national meet held in Bangalore. Pranav RP of plus 2 now has the torch. He had participated in under 17 boys long jump at the national meet held in Bangalore. Finally, we have the torch being handed over to Ishwari AS from Standard 8. Ishwari had received the bronze medal at the Karate National Meet held at Hyderabad.
In the true spirit of sportsmanship for the honor of our school and for the glory of
മനസ്സിലാക്കി എന്നെ ആർക്കും ജയിക്കാൻ പറ്റില്ല, ഒരാൾക്ക് ഒന്നോ രണ്ടാൾക്ക് പൈസയൊക്കെ പൈസ കിട്ടുള്ളൂ. പക്ഷെ എന്നാലും ആ സ്പോർട്സിൽ പങ്കെടുക്കുക, നല്ല ഒരു സ്പോർട്സ് മാൻ ആയിരിക്കുക എന്നുള്ളത് വളരെ നല്ലൊരു കാര്യം.
Sub-Inspector of Police, Kollam West, for accepting our invitation and for being with us here today. Your presence and words truly inspire us. I also thank our beloved principal, Reverend Dr. Jackson James, for always supporting and guiding us.
is in the third position. Senior girls, 800 meters. First place goes to Farzana of 12B. She's from the Yellow House. Zubeda Nadeem, 11B, from Red House, is in the second position. And Akshara Wilson of plus 1C.
Thank you.
Madam Saitra, Manju M.
Thank you.